Hey guys, so summer is finally here and it's definitely not my favorite season at all. With all the heat waves coming our way, let's try our best to stay cool. And I don't know how, but just looking at these watermelon nails makes me feel better. So let's just get straight into how to create these cool nails. It's very important to first paint your nails with white nail paint as your base coat for ombre nails. Now take a piece of sponge and with the brush add fresh green shade of nail color on it like this, and next add a white nail color above it and then a nice pink shade above it. Letting the colors overlap a little is a trick for a perfect ombre, so that is what I am doing. Now with the green color at the bottom, dab it onto your nails carefully. I am repeating another round to make it look darker. So this is how your watermelon ombre is supposed to look. Since I didn't use the glue this time, for the cleanup I'll be taking some acetone on an yogurt and then using it to clean the paint on the cuticles. Once you are done with this, just take some black nail paint on the tip of a toothpick or dotting tool, whatever you prefer, and start making some small dots to make the seeds of the watermelon. At the end, apply a matte top coat to finish and seal the design, and this ultra cool summer nails are it. Hope this tutorial was helpful, and I would love if you guys recreate this and send me your pictures. My Twitter and Instagram accounts are right there below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more such videos. See you guys soon. Bye.